Why wouldn't a Russian family call their son Powerstation or Industrialization?
Well, they're not names, are they?
Because they're not names.
No, they're not names.
They are. Oh, yeah.
They are names.
I'm saying, why wouldn't they call this?
Because they're girls' names.
Because they're girls' names is
girls
the right answer. Well done. Power Station is Elektrostantsia is a girl's name, and Industrializatsia is also a girl's name. But if you had a boy, you could call him Combine, which is Combine Harvester. Or you could call him Dvadstat Tretje Fevralia, which is the 23rd of February. But this is actually a tradition in the Russic area, if you like. In Ukraine, their names like Noibie Batko, don't kill me, father. Would you believe?
Is it like the, you know, the I don't know, it's a Red Indian thing where you come out of the wigwam, the first thing you'd see.
Right.
So they'd come out and see a power station.
Well, what my husband's Native American name is.
What?
Sits in front of telly farting.
If you said it quickly, it sounds quite nice.
Yeah.
It does.
You call him
Sitsi. Sitsi Telefarty.
In a Russian accent.
Yeah, Sitsi in front of Telefarty.
I like your sort of camp German accent the best.
Oh, shut
And I'd
yeah,
like
yeah.
you to... Can you just do handy again for me?
I've always meant handy.
Very bad.